truck's anchored to that door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open.